Hi guys, welcome to my channel again. Today I'll be talking about the light pole that I've created for my kayak. Little handy tips that I did, which made it not cost too much. So I'll go ahead and show you what I've done. So initially I had a fishing net, which didn't really work out for me, so I had to cut it off to be able to get a light pole created. So as you can see here, I've already hacksawed it off from the pole. As you can see, it's been cut off, and I added this base to the end of the pole, which was epoxy glued in using Araldite overnight, so it's nice and firm. And I'll show you the light that I end up buying. So the light that I bought was this Seak torch light, which was on sale at one of the shops. So I ended up buying it for about $24 instead. It came with this suction cap base, which was previously attached and screwed onto this little bit here. And so what I've done is basically glued that bottom part of it, where it would have screwed on, into the end of the pole where I cut away from the net. I also drilled a hole in the middle of the pole so that the screw that was previously sticking out that would screw into this base could just go into the pole and sit flush with it. Now I'll show you how this torch attaches. Basically attaches to the end of this bit here, which looks like that. Has a metal bit. And the bottom of this torch has this magnet in here, which usually attaches onto that securely. I'll show you how that's done. So now that that's clipped onto the top of the pole, I can now attach that onto the kayak. Now this is an extendable fishing net pole, so I can make this go as high or slow as I want. Now, where I was going to attach this is at the back of the kayak into this scupper hole over here. So this is what it looks like on the kayak now, securely fitted in. And as you can see, that's in the scupper hole. So what I'll eventually do is probably get a bungee cord to connect the pole up, so in case I do capsize, I can actually hold onto the pole. And this is what it looks like, this torch. So different modes. And the good thing with this is you can actually pull out the navigation plastics to give you the all-round white light that kayaks need. I'll show you how that looks like. And that's what it looks like with the pole fully extended, with the navigation lights on, off, sorry, the plastic taken off to make the full 360 white light visibility. So thanks very much for watching. Let me know what you think. Thank you.